but reject profane and old wives' fables, and exercise yourself towards godliness. The bodily exercise profits a little, but godliness is profitable for all things, having promise of the life that now is, and of that which is to come.